Before the advent of electrical lighting, illuminating space was a serious challenge. The only choices people had were candles or oil lamps, neither of which could provide sufficient brightness for extended periods. However, things took a historic turn in the 1800s, when Thomas Alva Edison conceived and patented the first incandescent light bulb. This innovative technology revolutionized the way we light our homes and workplaces, and has remained largely unchanged from its original design to this day. Incandescent light bulbs function based on a number of interesting aspects of physics, which we'll explore in this video. The incandescent bulb is made of two main components, the bulb and the filament. The bulb is typically crafted of glass and filled with a vacuum to extend its lifespan. Should air molecules make their way inside, the bulb's temperature would rapidly increase, leading to the glass shattering due to the heat. The filament is where light production commences. This filament is a long, coiled conductor of electricity, usually made of tungsten. Additionally, an inert gas like argon can fill the bulb's interior, which aids in slowing down the decay of the tungsten filament. As electricity flows through the filament via metal contacts, atoms are stirred up, causing electrons to become excited and jump to higher energy levels by absorbing the current's energy. Almost instantly, these excited electrons lose their extra energy and revert to their initial energy levels, consequently producing small packets of light energy, also known as photons. From our perspective, this is seen as the bulb lighting up. It's important to understand that the illumination process of incandescent light bulbs involves the filament being heated to the point of photon emission, thus burning itself to emit light. A significant part of the electricity coursing through the bulb is utilized to excite the atoms, leading to heat energy production. However, only a nominal fraction of this energy transforms into light, making the bulb's conversion efficiency quite unimpressive, as a substantial amount of energy is wasted as heat. Over time, various efficient alternatives to traditional incandescent bulbs have been introduced, such as the halogen bulb, fluorescent bulb, and the light-emitting diode, LED bulb. These lighting options utilize different mechanisms to reduce energy loss via heat, providing more substantial light output per unit of electrical energy input. Halogen bulbs encase a tungsten filament within a quartz capsule, filled with an inert gas and minor traces of halogens, enhancing its life through the halogen cycle. Fluorescent bulbs, on the other hand, use the fluorescence principle. They energize mercury vapor with electricity, producing ultraviolet radiation that hits a phosphor coating, radiating light energy. These bulbs are 4 times more efficient and 10 times longer lasting than incandescent bulbs. Lastly, there are LED bulbs, which are considered the most energy-efficient modern lighting solution. They work by connecting the positive side of the voltage to the anode, the longer leg of the LED, and the negative side to the cathode, the shorter leg. When a forward voltage is applied, it allows the flow of current through the LED, prompting the release of light. In an era of dwindling resources, sustainable and energy-efficient lighting equipment like LED bulbs, which emit minimal heat energy and last up to 25,000 hours, are the future of lighting in homes and commercial spaces. As inventors continue striving to create better and more efficient technologies, the future of lighting appears incredibly bright.